Daryl's reaction was that he was emotionally upset and began to cry.
Earl tells police he's been feeling suicidal over the Hodges' death, but tries to carry on answering questions. But when they ask him about the last time he saw Blaine Hodges alive,